Cricket is a game played between two teams, obviously. The idea being that the team with the most runs wins the game. So the game's divided into two halves. One team scores as many runs as they can in the first half, and then the team in the second half have to score one more. So they have to reach the target and beat that score by one more. So that's the basic idea of the game. I've been in this job as cricket development officer for 10 months now. So I go into the schools, the local schools and the more international schools. So I've been into about 10 local schools so far. We're targeting the upper primary schools, so 8 to 12 year olds. And we're trying to get cricket played in those schools. Most of the kids absolutely love it at the end. Luxembourg, there isn't a big sport with a bat and ball sport in Luxembourg. There isn't a baseball or a cricket already here. So a lot of the kids, it's something brand new for them. And in the main part, they absolutely love it. What do I love about the game? I think I love almost everything about the game. I like the tactical side of the game. It's not a sport, a high-intensity sport. There are lots of breaks in the game. There are lots of time to think about it. But I love the game is a battle between batter and bowler, much in the same way as baseball. And the bowler has to think of ways to get the batter out, and the batter has to think of ways of scoring runs and getting as high a score as possible. And I love the tactical side of it, you know, that's what I like about it. It's a different sport to rugby or football or hockey. You get a little bit more time to think about what you're going to do. But you've got to be very deliberate in what you do, and you've got to be able to concentrate for long periods of time. That doesn't suit everybody, but it suits me.